I'm Jude Kirk and welcome to Friday. Now, make sure you stick around with us because we've got something rather exciting after our first and very delightful guest today. Esther Rock, how are you?
I'm good, thank you, Jude.
Esther, it's been lovely having you on here every day this week and informing women of the fantastic caring undergarments that you do sell.
Yes.
Well, what are we covering today?
Well, I thought I'd do a little segment on our ladies who have had breast surgery, mastectomies or lumpectomies. I also want to point out too that we specialise in bras that are healthy. The breast is one of the last places in the body that eliminates toxins. So we don't want to impede it. It eliminates the toxins through the lymphatic system. So the beauty bra does not inhibit the lymphatic system because any firmness is just around here and the breasts are just sitting in there.
And the lymph nodes sit in about here, is that right?
Under the arms.
Just under the arms, under here?
Yeah.
Right.
A lot of ladies have lymphoma after they've had breast surgery because they've had lymphatic nodes removed. So it's very important that you have a good bra that is going to help the body to recover and work
sure.
properly.
Makes sense.
Of course, there's no underwires in these bras. I shall show you how the smoothie works particularly well with breast forms. Here's the whole breast here. The directional guides keep the breast tissue in the front.
Beautiful.
The weight of the breast is taken on this shelf here. Also, you can see here I've popped in a little prosthesis. The weight of these are minimised because of the inbuilt shelf. So a prosthesis is not attached to your chest wall, obviously.
Right.
So a woman can feel slightly lopsided if
right.
she doesn't have a supportive breast, supportive bra. So that the little shelf here helps to minimise the weight of the breast form.
Okay, so that is before they've just, if they, not everybody has to have reconstructive
no,
surgery,
they don't.
Do they?
No,
no.
Even if you've just had a lumpectomy, which is just a small piece of the breast removed,
okay.
you are actually entitled to free bras. The
Good.
Ministry of Health provide a very generous subsidy for women who have had breast cancer.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah.
Oh, there's something going for you, ladies. There, you poor souls. Goodness
yeah.
me.
Yeah. So even if it's just a lumpectomy, you are still entitled to free bras generally.
Fantastic.
And especially
so
if you've had a full mastectomy. So I stock the my informed choice of breast forms. These are made in Germany, very high quality.
I was going to say the Germans are very good
yeah.
at engineering anything,
that's
aren't
right.
they? Absolutely, second to none. So it's really world-class stuff that
oh,
you're selling
that's
here
right.
too, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes, and I take the time to make sure the bra fits properly first. If your bra is not fitting right, your breast form won't be correct and you will feel uncomfortable.
I mean, it's all very nice going to the stores and seeing all the beautiful little bits of fluffy, lacy bits and bobs,
yes,
isn't it?
That's right.
But they're not everyday jobs, are they?
No.
And
that's
it's funny
right.
actually, the older you get, the more you realise
yes.
that you do need how incredibly vital it is that you do start right off with your first bra as a proper,
oh, absolutely.
Proper support.
Yes, that's right.
There we go, ladies. You really should give Esther Rock a call because she has got a wonderful array of pieces out there that can help you and make you look several sizes smaller, Esther. 322-6590 is the number you need. Here I am at long last at the Bushin Centre. Jan, you're the marketing and admin manager down
That's right.
here. A huge congratulations on your new appointment.
Thank you.
Really exciting. And
yep.
you've come down here, guns a-blazing, I believe.
I am. I'm a local, so this is my local centre, so I'm very enthusiastic and very passionate about it.
Fabulous.
Yeah, that's great.
As you should
happening.
Be, it's great. This was my old stomping ground. This is where I grew up around here as well.
Oh, lovely.
And of course, I remember it as the old Bush Inn and Webb room and all that, but this is just so exciting, having all this down here now, isn't it?
Yep. We've done a big refit through here. It's been quite extensively extended. We've gone from about 35 shops to about 45 now. And hopefully we're going to keep on developing to meet the needs of our local community.
Fabulous. You have actually, you've got some, of course, existing shops that have been here for, you know, well-established businesses here in Christchurch as well. But you have got some fantastic new ones.
We have, Jude. We've got some of the new food ones down there in Pepe's Mexican Grill. And we've got some new ones coming. We've got Burger Fuel coming outside.
Burger Fuel? What's Burger Fuel?
Burger Fuel, it's actually, they're like big homemade burgers. They're more like the one that Mum and Dad would probably make at home. But we're the first one in the South Island to get it, so we're quite excited about
that. Oh, so they're already in the North Island?
They're already in the North Island, so that's our little coup for our area.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah. What's happening in the mall over the Christmas period? We're coming into the festive season.
We're going to, we've got to get decorations up, of course, so we'll have Santa and the gift wrapping.
And you are going to have Santa down
here? We will have Santa. Fantastic. Christmas was a little bit absent here last year in the fact that we had done the refit.
Okay, sure.
So this year we're going to really get back into the Christmas spirit and have it all decorated up again.
Oh,
so,
how gorgeous. Yeah. That's kind of exciting as well, isn't it, coming into that season? How many days a week are you open here?
We'll be open all the way through. We just close Christmas Day and New Year's Day. As I said, we're more of a community centre. There's no point in us competing with the big malls, so they're normally open on New Year's Day, but we will be closed.
And do these stores in the mall here do a Boxing Day sale as well, or not necessarily?
It's up to them. Some of them will be having some specials going, but it's very much up to their individuals. So.
Oh, that's nice, and it's actually kind of nicer coming here as opposed to the big malls. It's more relaxed Christmas shopping as well, isn't it?
It is, June. One of the things I really promote here is the fact is it's meet the locals, that's our tagline, and it is a community centre, and it's about coming down and meeting your friends and hanging out and spending some time, and that's what I like to have about here, is that comfortable, relaxed atmosphere.
Yeah, that's really nice too, isn't it, to be able to have that. And of course you've got great parking out the front here too.
Yeah, we have. It's nice, and that's always been one of our advantages, is the easy access, particularly for our older community, come in and out.
Absolutely. What are the late nights in here, Jan?
The late nights are only it's till 6 p.m. 5 p.m. most nights. Countdown's open till 10 p.m. But we don't do like the other big malls, so our shopping hours are traditionally 9 to 5. And in the weekends it's 10 to 4 on some of the public holidays.
Oh, great. That's so much nicer as well, though, isn't it?
Well, it fits our community.
So Countdown as well, they do the late nights every night?
Every night. They're open till 10 p.m. And Smith City do a Friends and Family Day now and again, so they might be open late till 9, 9:30.
And of course there are the restaurants on the outside as well that you can access.
Yep.
They've got not only mall entrance but also outside to the car park, so you can actually come into the restaurants as well.
And that's the beauty of being on the outside and having the external shops, is they can have their own hours.
Absolutely. You've really got a little bit of everything in this mall here as well, haven't you?
We have, and I think we've got some quite unique retailers as well, as opposed to the big
guns. I like it. Why don't you come on down here and see Dan and the team down at the Gushin Centre. It's going to be a great time we're going to have today. And here I am, of course, at the Bush and Unicamp Pharmacy with the delightful Marianne again.
Hi, Jude.
Hi, Marianne. Huge selection of shoes here.
Yes.
What's the story with these ones?
These are the Ortho Heel shoes and jandals for people who've got flat feet or feet that aren't in a line properly. It just helps them realign their feet and it takes away aches and pains and helps their feet, ankles and knees, and also lower back pains. So very good shoes to actually fix a few problems.
And you've got some male and female ones
here? Yes, we have. We've got a good selection here. People just come in and try.
Miriam, can you give our viewers a bit of a special?
Yes. Anyone that mentions that they've seen this ad on CTV will get a 10% discount on our full price shoes.
Beautiful. And what's this, Marianne, that you've got in your hand, Ortho Heel?
These are the orthotics that people can actually buy and pop into their shoes if they're having problems and they don't want to go to the podiatrist.
Okay, so these can go into your own. Size-wise, do they vary?
Varied in sizes from different shoe sizes as well. So anybody that uses them, they can be trimmed to fit. And they can just buy whichever ones they want. We also have them at our Eastgate store, so that special also applies at our Eastgate store.
And that's at Unicamp
Pharmacy. Yes, Unicamp Eastgate Pharmacy. Yep.
Oh, wow, these are pretty amazing,
aren't they? They are brilliant. So you can just slide them into your shoes, and then you've got the relief from the aching feet, ankles, lower back.
So, and both of these being colour-coded do different things?
Yes, they do. Areas. So this one's a sports orthotic and this is a shock absorber orthotic. So whatever you want, there's also other ones, others in the range as well. So, yes, so
fantastic.
Fit everybody.
Now, Marianne, you are known here for having a fantastic specials table.
Yes.
Aren't you out the front? always something new every single week. But I know you're going to have some fantastic gifts in for Christmas as well.
Yes.
Can we go and have a look at
yes,
some of those?
Yes, certainly can. So we've got a good range of gifts.
You certainly have. What a beautiful assortment. I always love all these beautiful soaps. They're packaged so beautifully
they
now
are.
As well, aren't
they?
It's just kind of gorgeous to receive them because it's not something that you really go out and spend money on
no.
for yourself.
And
is
people
it?
Come into the store and they stop and they look because we've got such a good range of gifts and we've got a great friendly staff here. So everyone that comes in will get served well and looked after well. And we do gift wrapping as well. So
oh, do you really?
We do.
Yes. Great. And that takes out so much of a hassle for so many people
Indeed.
Like myself that loves to receive some beautiful wrapped presents, but of course can't do them.
Yep.
For other, can't
no,
do them.
The girls
for
are really
people,
good at wrapping here, so we have a good time. Love Christmas time.
And that was just beautiful seeing one of your staff members here actually hugging one of the customers in here.
Yes.
You guys pride yourself on that kind
we
of
do.
Service.
We do. We're very
well.
Friendly in here. We just like it. It's a community pharmacy, and we like to treat all our customers as friends.
And incredibly knowledgeable as well on the products that you have in
yes,
here as
we
well.
We have to be.
You?
Yes.
Yeah. And of course, vitamins, things like that as well.
Yep,
we all have of these things that you stock. You've got a fantastic pharmaceuticals area
yes,
as well.
Yes, we have.
You?
We have indeed, and they've got a great dispensary team that work well down at the back there. And yes.
the different makeups that you carry here:
L'Oreal and Revlon, ZA fragrance, Elizabeth Arden and Shiseido. Plus, we have DB brands as well, which is the cheaper option, and yeah, a good mix of everything for everybody.
You do really, don't you? You've
yes.
really blanket a lot in this pharmacy and you've got a huge amount of stock in here, but it's really beautifully presented.
Oh, thank
isn't
you.
It?
I think we pride ourselves.
Fantastic. Come on into Unicam Pharmacy Bush and Centre. It's in Marianne and the team
yes.
for all of your Christmas needs, personal needs and gifts. Jane, at All About a Girl here, what beautiful stock you've got from Jellicoe.
Absolutely gorgeous. It's just arrived in. And by Deanne Hobbs, who is in Nelson, as you know. And we're also doing her wall art as well, which is really
gorgeous.
What a gorgeous.
Beautiful piece. And this skirt that the model has got on down here is stunning, is it not?
Absolutely gorgeous.
What a gorgeous piece that is. No wonder it's been selling like hotcakes in here.
Absolutely.
Yep, she's really up that ante, hasn't she?
She has.
Other new arrivals that you've got in here as well, of course, are just gorgeous for Cup Week as well, aren't they?
Absolutely. The little coat over the dress just makes it that little bit more dressy, but you can slip it off and you've still got a nice cool number to go to a barbecue.
Absolutely. And of course, not forgetting that apparently the weather is not meant to be too flash next week.
Okay.
So something over the top of your dress
certainly
Tuesday
be really good.
Would be a super idea to have
absolutely
that in your wardrobe
yes.
and be prepared as well. Black and white, of course, is trending.
Always.
Isn't it?
Always is. It's just a fabulous, fabulous piece to have.
I must say as well, Jane, you've actually got these beautiful pieces in here that I haven't seen anywhere else, these labels.
Yes, Marianne's very good at finding excellent little bits and pieces.
She is, isn't she?
She really is, yes.
Some really nice. I must admit, I do love black and white. It always looks classic.
It does.
This is a gorgeous little dress I haven't seen anywhere else as well. Timeless, and isn't it just?
Absolutely. Could wear that anywhere.
Beautiful colours in that.
Yes.
Yeah, you could really dress that up, or sandals, just as you say, for a barbecue.
Yes, with sandals or anything.
Gorgeous.
Really gorgeous.
Casual pieces, Jane?
Yes, we've got some really gorgeous Vasali jeans.
Beautiful
duo tops, Vasali tops. We also have the Vasali leggings, which are absolute must for anyone's wardrobe.
I love this, or the Yarra Trail as well.
Yeah, Yarra Trail's fantastic.
How it's groovy, look at that.
Really gorgeous brand.
And Siren, look at that, ladies, how hot is that? And it's got these gorgeous sleeves on it.
Yes.
Oh my goodness, and the price on it.
Very reasonable.
Is it what?
Yes.
Look, make sure you come on down here. We're actually going to head off over to Vasali Leggings and Jeans.
Absolutely,
over
yes.
here now. How nice to actually see the display all folded instead of hung for a change as well.
Yes, well, we think we can see the colours. They're all quite neat.
I like it.
We do the full length, we do the 7/8, and we do the 3/4 in all the colours and the patterns.
Look at these. How gorgeous are they? So what are these ones here, Jane?
They're a 7/8 that you know, just sort of skim the ankle onto your slimmest part of your leg, which is what you want.
And the handle on these fabrics is just beautiful.
They just feel beautiful
as
easy
well.
To wear. Stretchy, you can sit down without feeling, I can't move.
absolutely, and I love the polka dot and this gorgeous little number. Now, Boo Radley, that's an Australian
fabulous label.
It is, isn't it gorgeous?
Absolutely gorgeous.
And of course, round here, I love the spot as well of the red and the beige together as well. What a classic.
That's your Yarra Trail.
Oh,
again.
Is that back at Yarra?
Yes. Really lovely stuff.
Isn't it?
The Vivid range as well.
Really nice. Really nice stuff. So, ladies, if you're wanting something for the cup, wherever really, for weddings, mother of the bride, you've got it all here, haven't
you?
We
do indeed, yes.
Fantastic. Make sure that you pop on down here to All About a Girl at the Bush and Centre. Oh, Paper Plus.
Okay, I love bookshops too.
I do. Oh, look, Doc's Country Lifestyle. Oh, look, all
these. Christchurch City too.
Beautiful.
Go to the lotto counter.
Okay. Hi. I meant to meet Mark, please.
Oh,
we would
have somewhere down the back, Jude.
Somewhere down the back.
Thanks, Pauline.
Awesome, thanks.
Great. After you, Jude.
Thank you, darling. Oh, look, Jack. Jack's new book. Yeah.
That's a beauty. What have we got over here?
Oh, contemporary art, wild New Zealand. Great. Hey, great prices on these, Jeff.
Hey, magazine rack.
Oh, fantastic.
I love being here. Look.
Look at these.
Look, ships, powerboats.
All you boy stuff. I don't mind a bit
current
of
current affairs. Absolutely.
Oh, boring snoring. Come on. Oh, Lindy Dodd. Now she's got some new ones out in Grand Design. Love that program on television as well.
Hey, look over here. Paul Henry's new book.
Oh, fantastic. $29.95. Hey, great present.
Not a bad price. Not a bad
great
price.
Great present. Veteran cars. Look at this. All the transport section.
Hey, you can go
love
on and off.
This.
We've got to go on and off.
Ute drivers, oh, look at this one. Imagine, oh my gosh, imagine that is a coffee table book for Christmas. Images of war. Oh, how gorgeous is that?
Jude, that's a little bit morbid. Where's Mark? Have you seen where he is?
Yep. I'm getting to him. Look at all the Christmas cards. Oh, yep. And of course, don't forget, they have all the Hallmark decorations in here as well. Hey, guys, what have you found here? Oh, yay, what would you like for Christmas? All these cool-y things, aren't there? Aren't they awesome? Look, I've got to show you this though, Jeff.
What are you going
come
to show
on round.
Me? Look, hang, I'm going to come around this
bags.
Way. Let's have a look.
How on earth have they got their hands on the spree bags? Anyway, look, how gorgeous are these little telephone covers? Aren't these beautiful? Tin Man, how popular is all
very,
that?
Very, very popular.
Oh my goodness. Check these out as well. Love these. Go to jail. Love these. King's Cross. All for your credit cards.
Always good prices here too.
Fantastic. Yeah, prices are really good as well, aren't they? Oh, look at this.
Hey, Jude, we've got to find Mark. We've got to go down and find Mark.
Yep.
I reckon he's down this way.
Okay.
Come over here.
All right. Okay. Hang on. Oh, wow. Look. The little gnome. Cookie cutters. I love it. They have so much in here. Hey, and don't forget as well, of course, Inky, this range is especially to these guys. Only Paper Plus have this range. Look at it all down here, Jeff.
Oh, look at the colour. Look at the prices too. I'm always price conscious.
Oh,
but he's got good value.
He has, absolutely. Okay, where is he?
Where is he?
Come on, he can't be far off, Jeff.
Here he is.
Mark!
What? I'm only catching up on my reading.
Oh, fair call. You've got some great books in store.
We have, Jude, and with the lead into Christmas, there's heaps. Let's sit down and talk about them. Take
Thanks.
A seat.
Thanks. It really is paper plus, isn't it, Mark?
If you certainly focus on the plus, there's a lot more to us than just paper and books. I mean, you must have seen some of the lovely gifts and bits and pieces that we've got for coming up for Christmas.
Oh, it's just taken me several minutes to come up the store here.
We've got Christmas all wrapped up this year. In fact, that's one of the real focuses, and I don't know, a lot of people don't gift wrap. They don't. So we've decided to focus on that this year, and we've got amazing ideas. We've even got, if you go online to paperplus.co.nz, you'll get some tutorials on how to wrap gifts, and we've got all the gear here to do it. From all of the wonderful books, the wonderful gifts, the neat little trinkets and the bits and pieces and the weird stuff, we've got spud guns, we've got everything for kids, everything for boys, everything for girls. Fantastic. We've got all the latest books, cards that do all sorts of unusual things. You know, we've even got greeting cards that you can record a message in.
Wow.
Fantastic.
You can record your own
message. A message and play it back.
And how stunning would that be to send that overseas?
It would be great. And they're a lot of fun. There's also noisy cards that have got pre-recorded messages in them. I just don't know where to start. But look, there's so much more to us than the gifts and the books and the stationery and all the writing instruments and art and craft. And we've got this wonderful thing called the My Big Deal Club. Now, yes. The My Big Deal Club is you sign up online, or we can sign you up in store. You'll get special offers sent to you. There'll be VIP evenings, special discounts. You can gain rewards. There's events that we have for VIP members. There's so many things that we do at Paper Plus now that we never used to do. And of course, we always look after our senior friends. Our senior friends are very, very important to us, and we offer them some terrific discounts. We offer them 15% off books, 15% off stationery and gifts, 10% off ink cartridges, 10% off magazines, and 20% off greeting cards. So that's just all year round.
Fantastic.
That's what we do for our special senior friends. So when they pop in to buy a lotto ticket or a Big Wednesday, and we are pretty lucky as a lotto store, we've had 3 big winners, a couple of reasonable sized winners.
So if you would like to be one of those great big winners, make sure you come on in to Paper Plus in the Bushin Centre. The bargain bin here, of course, at Elite's Meat, and I am here with Gary himself. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Now,
this is
stocked up every day, your bargain bin?
Yeah, goes all day. We sell a lot of things out there, as you can see. They're all discounted. Good quality stuff.
Absolutely, I'll say.
Yeah, I mean, you get the likes of chops here. They normally be at about $20 for $12.99.
Goodness, here we go, and here's the good lady stocking it all up again.
Yes, she keeps it stocked up.
Make sure we've got plenty of stock in
here. And these are always the pork bones, and they are really popular as well. Yep.
Wow, fantastic. Now, you have also got some beautiful cuts of silver side here.
Yep.
All this is done on the premises. It's gluten-free as well. Yep.
And the free-range chickens.
Free-range chickens and ducks you've got here as well.
Ducks for Christmas coming up.
Okay, so people can start ordering all this stuff, the ducks, turkeys, hams.
Yes.
All this stuff, it's a good time now.
Yeah, and they're all made as well here, all the hams.
But can I, if I want some bacon, you can cut that off for me specifically?
If you just wanted two or three slices, you can have that.
Now, you're very well known for your salmon here as well, aren't you?
We are, but there's not much there today. But
that's
we'll
why
be,
you're so well
we'll
known
We'll be doing
for
another
it.
Lot tomorrow, but also the smoked chicken. And
beautiful.
We also the chorizos, krenskis, and the black puddings are really, really popular. A lot of people don't have black puddings.
No, they don't. You're quite right there.
All the sausages, as you can see, are all homemade. They're made here, out the back there.
Gorgeous. Mm. And what have we got sitting up here? A beautiful leg of lamb?
Yep.
Look
that's discounted
that.
Too. We discount them.
It's down to $25 for that. That's a nice little sucker to put in the fridge, in the freezer, isn't it? Better still cook it up.
Yep.
You've got some really nice pastries here, pork fillet. That's a good price in the pork fillet, isn't it?
Yeah, the pastries are really popular.
Yeah.
Karina makes them. It's also the patties in that as well, like, and the venison, very popular.
Nice little lamb racks, tender beef.
Yeah, and there's the porterhouse, and I source most of my own beef and lamb. It's not just what I'm given, I source it myself. As you can see, the lovely loin chops here.
Gorgeous.
They come from Temuka. I brought them down there this week.
Oh, really?
Mm.
So you really do source it all yourself?
I do,
literally.
Yeah.
It's all hand-picked.
I do, yeah.
Kebabs, great for the barbecues this time of year as well, is it not?
They're very popular, good size, and we make all them. We don't buy them in either.
Oh, okay, gorgeous. And look at all this. You've got like a little
chicken
area here as well.
Yep.
Cordon bleu.
Yeah, we have the chicken and spare ribs. Well, I mean, we run out of room. We don't have enough room for all the products.
And here at the end, of course, you do have the meat magazines. These are free of charge. Make sure you come down to Elite Meats as well if you're at the Bushin Centre and grab yourself a bargain from the front bin or otherwise from the staff behind the counter. Hear ye, hear ye. I'm at the Garden City Florist here at the Bushin Centre, of course. Marie, hello.
Hi, Jade.
What a beautiful little florist shop you ladies have got here. What's your role here?
I'm part-time florist here at Garden City, and I come in and help out during the week. And
bit of a jack of all trades.
Do a bit of everything.
I love it.
Can help.
I love the price range that you've got. Everything from $10 here, right the way through to basically, I suppose, whatever value people want it made up to.
Yep.
They can come and have a beautiful selection of posies in here, or otherwise have it made up. Do you do deliveries?
Yes, we deliver 7 days a week, which is quite rare in Christchurch.
On a Sunday as well?
On a Sunday, yeah. Oh, we have our own drivers too. We don't use couriers.
Are all these things for sale? All the props
yes,
and everything?
Yes, everything's that is for sale.
I love these reindeers.
Great reindeer. We've got a
small
selection for Christmas in so far, but we usually go quite big and amazing.
Oh, and even these are
in
for
the
sale?
In the wee centres, yeah. Oh, they've been very goodness. Popular, and there was a Mrs. one too, but she's gone.
Oh, aren't they beautifully done?
Yeah, they're gorgeous.
It's really amazing, isn't it, what Christmas has done for people as well. Look at this, obviously all in from the market today.
Yep, fresh on Wednesday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, we go to the market.
Oh my goodness,
comes
isn't
in.
This? What's really trending at the moment in here for you ladies?
Everything's, gerberas are always popular. We always have a full range of gerberas, all the colours, small, big. Orchids are in season, sunflowers just coming in now. Stock, all the different varieties of stock,
and
the beautiful smell.
I was just going to say, because that's got the fragrance. What's this one
this
here?
This is Ostromeria.
Ostromeria.
Yeah, really popular,
long
lasting. And peonies, which are the flavour of this current season, which they only last a certain amount of time, so get in quick.
Those and the lilies are my absolute favourites.
Just
love this time of year just for those alone as well.
Yeah.
Look at all the other gorgeous gift lines and pieces that you've got in here as well.
Yeah, we sell a lot of art. The art, all our gifts roll over quite quickly.
Look at this. What a... Oh! Crikey, O'Reilly.
That's
all
right. Just pop that back, Jean.
Is it? Yeah, just before it breaks.
Lanterns. Lots of different lanterns, actually. Really popular.
Can I say the price on that?
Yep.
$50. That is amazing. That's stunning. Oh, look at your beautiful selection of candles. Oh, look at these characters.
Yeah, they're our Christmas wee gnome people.
Oh,
they've been really popular too.
Gosh, right down to the buckle.
Yes. With his wee bells on his feet.
Beautiful.
And our water features are quite popular too.
Oh yeah, I bet they are. I bet, and of course this beautiful reindeer down the bottom here, you said these have been incredibly popular. I can see why. They look really beautifully handmade.
Yeah, they're gorgeous.
Don't they, handcrafted. So you're open all the hours that the mall are open here? So you're
7 days.
7 days
a week.
You do deliveries 7 days. Look, see, I'm not the only person that knocks stuff around down here. The staff are doing it as well. Brilliant. I like to know I'm not the only clumsy one round. Oi, excellent. It's getting better by the minute. And of course we are. I love it. It takes all the heat off me, Marie. And Marie, of course, any occasion, it doesn't matter whether it's weddings, birthdays, saying thank you.
Funerals. Unfortunately, yeah. Births. We do a lot of corsages for school formals.
Oh,
they're quite popular. Lots of ribbon, lots of different colours.
Oh,
lots of buttonholes. Just people that pop in just want something special.
And of course, like I always say as well, they're just a beautiful way just to jazz up any room and anybody's
just
day.
Lovely. And as you say, we can spend $5 and get a bunch of irises, or we can spend $60 and get an amazing bouquet.
I love it. Why don't you come on down here to the Bush and Florist yourself?